Today's discussion is from a mother, a concerned mother from the UK. She says, Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum salam.
I have a child who is baligh and has Asperger's. He has difficulty concentrating at the best of times. Currently, he is preparing for his exams, which are very important. I was wondering, due to his disabilities, can we postpone his fast during the exam period? And can he make the fast up after the month?
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Let's tackle this issue first with the exam side, then with the mental condition. For the youth out there that want to actually, you have got exams coming up and think that they may be excused from fasting this month because of exams, I'm afraid you're not. And you have to fulfill your duty and the fast is obligatory upon them. So yes, exam time is not an excuse and you cannot be excused from fasting. Now, moving on to the mental condition.
Because the neurologic, that's a specific neurological condition. Asperger's is a type of autism.
Indeed. Depending on the severity and depending on, because the main thing is this, there are people who do have, mental conditions, whether it's ADHD or global delay or, behavioral issues. If they can distinguish between right and wrong, then the ahkam laws apply. If they can't, then they are excused and the ahkam laws don't apply to them because they can't make decisions based on of clear conscience, if you know what I'm trying to say.
Can we use that term like what they use when they're talking about people who, for example, have mental health problems or older people who have, for example, Alzheimer's, they say they lack capacity.
Indeed.
To make decisions on their own behalf because the mental problems are so severe.
Indeed. Right. Indeed. So they are excused.